What is up, everybody? It's a sunny, sunny day,
and right,
we're gonna take a lunch express train here on July 30th. So let's flip it around. Check this out, right? Stewartstown Railroad. Thank you.
We'll call all aboard about 11:15. So, typewriter work. Trying to figure out how to at least get the magneto working so we can crank it. But this was actually what this operating unit was.
Sure, I'd love to take some photos.
Two things that are changed. One is the steel roof. It was originally slate. This building was built on the cheap, hence why it's brick on the first floor, clapboard on the second floor.
The concrete does not hold very well.
It seems like the slate roof wasn't very well. Over the years, they replaced some of it with asphalt. We had a hole that caused a lot of damage upstairs.
It financially made more sense
to put a steel roof on the building. We wouldn't love to have slate
rooms collapse.
The other main difference is we didn't have a bathroom originally. If you look, you can kind of see they didn't put like a polyurethane.
It works. Yeah, we use it to keep the cash. In and out of the cash register. The actual cash drawers in the station are right here, and they're even older. I mean, they're set up to use
in this building. I think that that's probably why there's the smoke damage that you see in the ceiling.
Yeah, okay.
I'm not sure what could have caught fire in there, because I don't know if maybe somebody put in a lantern. Number one, the paperwork in there is so old that when you try touching it, it falls apart. But secondly, it hasn't really been touched since the 40s or 50s. There's a lot of old paperwork in there that we just simply want to leave it looking as it would have when the railroad was in town. But yes, these are freight tariff books, and these make someone my age very appreciative of the internet. Because, good Lord, I have tried to figure it out how they calculated everything, and I still haven't been able to figure it out. And of course, we have like a few of these that we're going to sit out on our desk.
Well, tell him what we said over on the tree.
So, he owned the hotel. He was the first president of the railroad. So, for about 14 years, I want to say, they didn't have a permanent station. But if you wanted to buy a ticket, you'd walk into his hotel. So they decided they were going to build a station, and they built a wooden one that's now in what is the Y. So there's a picture of it over here.
Going back out.
It was built in 1898. It's basically the same floor plan of this building, just a little bit smaller. It was made out of wood. And they used that up until 1914, even though that was, it was all business as Stewartstown there. So that was part of the reason. And a lot of the people over there just started shipping by truck. So if you look back at the record, this was some sort of truck stop car. But what they ended up doing was they used it as the market car. So they would stop at all of the different stops, and they would throw in, you know, whatever that farm had to transport to Baltimore. So that is from Stewartstown number 5. Stewartstown number 5 was actually the second New Park and Fawn Grove locomotive. When they purchased the New Park and Fawn Grove, they inherited that locomotive. And that was the last locomotive used on the line.
Thank you.
They about ready to fire it up. Working on that one.
Station platform is clear. Over.
Fragment to Miles. Are we clear on the platform side?
Yes, we are clear on the platform side.
I
We just finished our lunch here at the little picnic grove, and we're about to hop back on the train. I think instead of doing the open air, we're gonna sit in this one this time. They said we could sit in either one, so we go do both. All right, let's flip it back around. Have your ticket. Tickets?
You got a whistle the other end.
That tree right there. That's the one that was giving us problems right there.
Not anymore.
Oh yeah, that thing was not moving. Snap here. dock for the steam locomotives.
Stewartstown, Pennsylvania. I want to thank you again for riding the Stewartstown Railroad, otherwise known as the Deer Creek Valley Route. We've been around for over 130 years, and our hope is to be around for 130 years more. And that's all made possible by you guys riding. If you just ask and you tell people about us, if you didn't like the ride, tell your friends. If you like the ride, tell your friends. Just tell somebody.
All right, guys, we just got off the train.
It was fun.
It was fun. It's a little warm. We had a good lunch, and we're about to head on out. So until next time, like, share,
subscribe.
Peace.
Deuce.
Bye.